Is he a man or a machine? Sometimes fans love him, sometimes fans are mean. He didn't like Billy Wagner when they played on the same team. Wagner went to the Mets and Pat wiped the slate clean by homering off Wagner every single time the Phillies played the Mets. It made him feel so fine. Pat hated every pitcher as much as he hated Billy. He'd drive in 300 runs for the people of Philly. But sometimes Pat seems like he's going through the motions, like instead of playing baseball, he'd rather be swimming in the ocean. He doesn't seem to notice the angst or any of the commotion. People calling him a sissy, saying, put on some lotion. But when push came to shove, good old Pat Burrell turned out to be a tough man, not a wimpy little girl. October came along, he said, let's give it a whirl, and he propelled the Phillies to being champions of the world. Hey, hey! Oh, ho! Hey, hey! Whoa, ho! Pat Burrell! A Pat Burrell! Hey, 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 hey! Oh, when push came to shove, a good old Pat Burrell turned out to be a tough man, not a wimpy little girl. October came along, he said, I'm gonna give it a whirl. He propelled the Phillies to being champions of the world.